more cartoony now. But it's still a good game, but...
You talking about Modern Warfare 3?
No, Payday. I have Modern Warfare 3. I was just playing it.
I played Cold War.
I played it too. I had it. I still have it. I just have it installed.
What, we didn't save the race? Or did we?
What happened, Eagles?
I hope Skillet's is okay. Last time I heard him, he was showing the rain, and after that, he's just... He went to hell. He started laughing about Mike, and meaning hopefully he didn't get blown by the storm.
Oh, never mind, it did. Alright, we're good. Ready up, yep. This track's easier.
What are you playing?
That game's like $6, isn't it? I think it's $6, right?
Shit, it was free up.
I saw it on Facebook.
It was free at one point.
Yeah, Rainbow is not that good. The first and second one's probably the best that first came out.
For what, 64?
Yeah, the very first, second one that came out. I don't remember, but they make so many Tom and Clancy games.
Wrong. It goes all the way to 64. I started playing it when it was 64.
He made Killzone too, didn't he?
It was the best shooters. It was the best game you can get for 64. For Nintendo at that. It went Rainbow Six, 007, Zelda, and then the rest of the games. And Smash Bros. Is up there. I want to. That game looks dope.
Better than the Jason one?
I'm looking to start a little clan. This session's a vital for the continuing development of the car. If you need to, you can use the quick practice to direct the session's data. You won't be effective as having you behind the wheel yourself, but it's better than missing a session entirely. go to qualifying straight.
We're gonna race. Starting practice 2, we'll skip practice 1 or 3, yes.
Wait, why is mine back on stick shift? Hold on. I'll be right back, Eagles. Dying light too. Yeah.
Did it save double? Devils.
Yeah. 4.
Did it save?
No, I had to go back and say, change it.
That's stupid.
I'm coming back right now.
We're gonna practice 2.
We'll go to practice 3 at least.
Alright.
Is a good track. I like it.
Yeah.
That'd be dope if you have more than 2 teammates. Old officer. Como es tacos.
He said tacos.
Yes. Como es tacos. Did we upgrade anything else?
Oh shit. Did you
What's up? OZAOAZO. How you say your name? Oza.
Did you
Somebody playing Roblox. Mandy DJ.
Who's that?
We joined from Rainbow Six. Anybody got Rainbow Six?
Nope.
Yeah.
What do you invite me for?
Who invited you?
I don't know.
Someone's in here adding people.
Yeah.
Oh, bitch. I met a lot of people, though.
Go to race strategy, go to fuel management.
What happened, Eagles?
go session info and do your race strategy and fuel.
Well, I usually invite people because Mike got a lot of friends from people I invite. We met random people. We say, go ahead and do it. If they start cussing, I'm kicking them out. It's okay. We met a lot of people. We got people on NASCAR. We got people playing different games. You believe it or not, this is damn weirdos. I found my daughter, stepdaughter, we're giving her number out and stuff with these grown guys on there. And then she got her, those years ago, but she always, oh, you're not my daddy. Yeah, that's why I want your daddy's not around, because you fucked up in the head like your mom. I should have never said that. Well, I mean, it took me a while to say that, because I didn't like her mom either at the time. One day she caught me and said, what'd you say about me? You heard me, I ain't going to repeat it. Sometimes it's good or bad, you never know. I tried to play Cold War, but they won't let me get in a match. Fucking internet's going to trash. I pay $70 a month. They keep saying it's a PlayStation. It's a PlayStation server. You gotta get a new PlayStation.
No, they just started.
What? Yeah, I've been thinking about it. I was like, yeah, I won't wait. You gotta read down all that stuff. What? They're about to make it six soon.
That's what I said.
You know how they do all this upgrades.
Shift for me.
I remember one day some, I don't know if it was this party, whatever, someone was taking a shower. I know Kenny was in there with me, and somebody was, I don't know, it was, that was been a while ago. Mother wanted to take a shower, and he heard my baby and everything. It's like, what the fuck?
We're all close here.
Yeah, so Kenny's like, God damn. I wish I had a damn shower. I said, where are you? You don't have a shower. I said, I'm at work. That's it. He said, you gotta have a shower somewhere in there.
Sunday.
I think that was Golden Pie was in the shower. I ain't seen that kid in a long time. What happened to him? He got kicked out of the group? Remember a GoPie? Oh. I know you took me off his friend list. It's like, what, that little bastard, I did nothing to him.
Alright.
I still can't find a match. What the fuck?
I didn't know he was in here.
Easily he'd be fell asleep. Or Mike, she's like, wake your stupid ass up. Or something.
Because he hasn't came on yet. She must be tired as shit.
Or she, put some sleeping meds in his drink.
Hillbilly, you better go to bed.
Yeah, I am. I'm going to bed. But I had to get up at the next 7 o'clock and turn around and take my son to school and go back to sleep. I was going to try to stay up till 7. It's like, I don't know if I can make it.
That's never a good thing to do.
No.
You better get a couple hours.
Yeah, I gotta go work on the line, pull shit. I can't tell you how many parts, because I don't count them. When they hit that floor, I feed it to people, and then hopefully they know how to put the bottoms and shit in, the flues. But there's some of them slow as a turd. Alright, good night, guys. I didn't know if y'all heard me snoring or not.
Oh, we did.
At least they ain't banging off the wall like I usually do, fall asleep.
Yeah, get a good night rest, man.
Oh, well, I'll see y'all later.
Alright, see ya.
Alright.
Coming back out for the second. Thank you.
Cheers. I take one, but
damn.
What?
I lit the wall.
Alright, see ya, Reaper. I got the second stage done.
I'm doing the
I think I'm gonna skip the qualifying one.
Okay.
Alright, Devils, you got the best lap so far.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet.
I got second. You ran 135.7.18. I ran 135.7.75. 8 laps, both 8 laps.
I'm right here by the finish line, 138 right now, but I'm coming to pit.
Get back. Can't we skip this shit?
Wish. I got 4 minutes left anyways. I don't really do the practices, I just go do a qualifying.
Let's say you can seek your car up.
Yeah, it is.
Beat our times yet?
Hmm?
No one beat our times yet. Cheers.
Huh?
Cheers.
Cheers. I'm on the track. Hell yeah. I had it earlier on automatic, I don't know why it's not letting me do it now. I'll be right back, Eagles.
Mm-hmm.
If I can switch it again. What numbers do you have fitted on your car?
What do you mean?
You know where it says 1, 2, 3 on the little blocks and it says fitted?
Where at?
Where your development things are? Where the parts go?
Durability, powertrain, chassis.
Yeah, all that stuff.
Yeah.
All the equipment that we just unlocked right now?
Yeah.
Have you attached those?
Yeah, we're 1, 7, and 5. Chassis, we can do it right there. I'm waiting to save up for that bigger turbo. Did it switch you again? Did it switch you again?
Yeah. I still got a good time on that though, but it was harder. Okay, I went back. Now let's see if it's changed on me again. It says automatic, so. Fuck, and it went back to manual. What the fuck? if you can put it on automatic, Eagles. Never mind.
Let's just do this.
So when you put the new parts in, do I get the new parts too, or is it just you?
Well, the money goes down. I'm sure it upgrades yours too.
It's still in development. So, we have two. Okay, where? It's all on two. So,
I have mine all on four. If you're talking about 1, 2, 3, 4, those little numbers.
Or internal combustion engine, motor generator. It's all on four.
Yep, it doesn't say penalty, does it, when you click on it?
No, it just says red fitted.
Where are you at? Yeah, internal, yep, so on 4.
Except for control, electronics, and energy store.
Yeah, they're both on 2.
Thank you. we at practice again?
What? Thank you. We got 11 minutes, I think. Yep, 11:10. You're in second, I'm in first.
Yeah, no, I got 7/10 after you.
That's pretty close.
I hit the fucking wall at the end.
You would have had it too.
Yeah.
Got 10 minutes. Take a couple hits and I'm gonna go out and do a couple laps.
Searching my shit. I knew I had a lighter in one of my bags, dude. I looked for like an hour the whole time you guys were talking.
Did you find it?
Yeah. And it's full. So I was like, yes. They're gonna say it's my no, I searched my entire shit and it's my lighter.
Right.
I knew I had a green one. I had a green one somewhere.
Is it a Bic lighter?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. I'm going to the track.
I just got off the track, so.
Wonder how you look behind.
Analog stick.
I don't know.
The right one.
Not me.
Right, analog stick. Oh, yeah, right. You. Me is the analog stick. Cleaned half of my downstem.
hell yeah. For real, hell yeah. At least get a little wave.
Shit, I've been getting more than a little
wave. Well, yeah.
Shit out of me.
Little ass ball and get milks my whole shit.
Yeah.
Love my little ball. Had this bunk for about 4 or 5 years now.
Oh, cool shit, dude. A lot of people don't even keep it bongs that long. Or they break them.
I'm one of those people. They don't keep them that long. Either someone breaks them or I break them out of anger.
Fits around 134.
Yeah, I'm watching. Top speed is, speed trap is 205.7.
That's rookie shit. Sit here and get banked up, wait for the race, or qualify. No, this is qualify. What am I thinking?
Yeah, I thought this was just practice. Although this is qualified, let's say.
Well, no, because you only get 2 laps of fuel.
Okay.
I think, because I only go around track twice.
Feel safe on this bitch. From that one
little
session.
Ways. I can't wait till we get to get rivalries. We have to race them rivals.
Dang. My other one was McLaren. They were my rivals.
Mm-mm.
But every time I play a game like this, it's either Ferrari or McLaren.
Oh, your rivals.
Yeah.
Alright, got a minute. Can't wait to race in the rain. I think that's our next race. Buddy.
Good luck to you too, sir.
We're gonna win it.
It's right next to you.
That's qualifying too?
Mm-hmm. What? Why not? You're not comfortable, huh?
We got 15 minutes. Wow.
Well, what?
I'm gonna have to change the qualifying length.
Everyone's awake. Alright, so I'm gonna fit you guys because we got 8% wear and 2 laps left for that shit. That very high this time. At 135.
What's that?
And I fucking searched through all my bags because I knew I had a fucking lighter somewhere. But I found a fucking lighter. Brand new. My girl bought me a fucking pack. Half of them were scattered with me and half of them were with her. I have over like fucking 25 lighters.
Where? In your book bag?
Shit, I wish they were in my book bag. Or I found my green one. I always made sure I had lighters, man.
Hell yeah.
Fucking always had cigarettes. Get a lighter. Now you have 17. There. 5 minutes new set of tires. I started out. So I'm only on the second upgrade for all my shit. You go get your vehicle and go back to the garage. I'm only fitted for the second box for us. If we want to change them, there's a time limit, 7 minutes and 12 seconds. We only got 5 minutes left. Their qualifying's over. No. Tomorrow. Thank you.
You're getting out of the pits?
Yeah,
I'm watching you now. Get it. Next camera. There we go. Attention. Why do they keep locking up like that?
I don't
came in there hot.
Yeah. Gotta assess my tires before the time changes.
Yeah.
Or I'm gonna go out there with some shitty ass tires.
I'd go to that second S. About 9 seconds, 8 seconds. I'm about to start. One, here we go.
Damn, I got dropped down to 6.
Damn.
Alright. I'll make it back.
Yeah. You guys are on 135s.
Yeah, but when I cut that corner, it cut my time. That's why.
It does slow you down if you hit. If you try to shortcut it. Qualify. So what the fuck? Can't we skip it?
Should be able to. I got repair time. Fuel.
Now go to the 3S. That's where it has me at. Or medium.
I got new tires on. Oh, I'll fold.
We're going medium. Wonder how medium is. We'll try it. What were you on when they're locking up on you?
Soft. I was hitting the brake door.
We're gonna go medium, try that. What'd you go with?
I'm gonna try it. I got a countdown.
These medium tires aren't bad. Thank you. It's pretty cool they only give you like 3 laps of fuel. Or 2 laps, really. You know that?
Yep. Yeah, mine just told me, you know.
Hmm? Oh yeah, me too. That's why I went in. Got 5 minutes, we'll be alright. What time is it? You're back in second.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I forced it. It's crazy though, in my career online, F1 world, on this track, my time is literally 1:32.
That's why I got the last one. 1:32.972. It's a fun track. All these tracks are pretty fun, pretty much.
Yeah, once you get used to them.
Mm-hmm. Fucking daylight here, pretty much getting there. We definitely gotta shorten the qualifying shit. And I gotta at least play 5 hours a day on it.
I don't know why qualifying's like this, maybe it's just a race in time.
Yeah, we jumped right into it. When you had one.
Yeah, jumped right into it. And then whatever you finish, that's your time, that's where you qualify.
Friendly competition. I just got a trophy. What happened to all the other cars?
They made it.
Didn't they make it?
Not the top 10.
They all have soft tires, we have medium. Their tires are gonna burn out quick, probably.
Going back to the workbench, just click on the race.
No, this is the race. There's three qualifying, this is stupid. I gotta switch it to a shorter one. I think it's on medium.
It'll say one shot. Activate that.
Yeah. I can't do that now, can I? No, I don't think I can. Workshop. Alright. We are going to the race. So, practice, qualify, see, it's fucking full. We can't have that. We gotta change that. Practice format, full. Session length, medium. I kind of want more laps, you know what I mean? Alright. You ready? Oh, you're reading the messages. Pre-race, iPhone. Yeah. It's gonna be a long race, which I have fun out there. You ready? Well, good luck, Doubles. Alright, I gotta take a piss.
Mm-hmm. I was editing my strategy, good strategy and shit.
Sorry, Devils.
You're good.
You ready?
I collided with you, my bad, dude.
You're good. Now what are we doing?
Just waiting.
Oh, reforming, okay.
It's because I collided with you and put us right here. It was my fault.
You're good.
I didn't think you were coming up to the turn that fast. I didn't think you were going to hit the brakes that hard.
Mm-hmm.
Brakes, actually. Damn penalty box.
thinking about turning the AIs up. They're on medium.
I fucked up and got a penalty.
Off the start.
Thank you. I
commit another fucking penalty.
How?
Cut in the corner.
You did it too many times.
Really?
Really?
Thank you.
magnificent race and a drive right out.
My controller died. So my controller died. I couldn't talk to you for the last two laps. Huh? Yeah, I'm here. I won.
Oh, okay.
But my controller died. Yeah, I heard you.
I wasn't afraid. I caught up to the entire pack. Yeah.
How'd you get penalty again?
Cutting
corners. Oh, yeah.
All you guys on that podium. I cheated.
Save data. What's that?
I just got an error.
Not update
two player career save data because your version of the data doesn't match the current version.
You have to update it.
Why was it letting me play?
Did you already do your PlayStation update?
Yeah.
Because I did mine earlier today, I think it was, or yesterday. No, I'm here. I'm where it says advanced time at.
It says disconnected at the top.
Yeah, no, 1834. Why, are you still in here? Well, hit advance, if it will let you. It says waiting for player. You got disconnected?
Yeah.
I guess we're gonna have to restart it. What's that?
Stay right there. Hold on. I think my data doesn't match the current version. Is you're saying that?
No. What's that?
Nothing needs to be updated.
Try restarting a game. Start the game. I'm about to eat 2 pack of ramen noodles, though.
Yeah. Are you gonna get off or what?
Unless you want to, we can do the couple races tomorrow, well, later on today.